Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Bella Francis of BellaHouseOfFab.com. In this channel, I share motivational videos, sex tips and tricks, fashion design and style, and lots more. So if you're new, kindly turn on your red subscribers button in order to get to some of my latest videos and blogs upload. And you could view some of my previous videos in order to get to know what my channel is more about. So today I'm going to be showing us how to iron a leather skirt. You know, this is my leather skirt, and then it's a bit rumpled, you know, squeezed, and then I need it really ironed out. I mean, that's the only way I can wear it out anyway. So this is what you have to do. First of all, you get your iron board, you get your iron. I'm using the steamed iron. And then you need a piece of cloth, you know, because remember, it's irons. Remember, we're ironing leather skirt. So you're not gonna just pick up your iron and directly put it on the leather skirt. Then it's gonna get burnt. So what you need to do is you need to get like a piece of white clean clothes, put it on top of your iron, put it on top of your ironing board, sorry, and you know, a little bit of water in your leather skirt, you know, directly from the iron. And then this is what I do next. So step by step, put this here together, the piece of white cloth with my iron. And softly I go. So guys, I know fashion is thing. So for every time you get your leather skirts rumpled, remember this is what you have to do before you lay it out. And then you have to be very careful though, because you know, sometimes you really don't want the heat from the iron getting too close to your leather skirt. As you can see, we're getting there, it's getting softer. Less heat. You need really less heat. So if you see, my leather skirt is gradually coming back to life. Baby, yeah, I only want you. So here I have my leather skirt. As you can see, it's ironed out already. So tell us on the, all you have to do is try this out and then come back here and tell us in the comment section below how successful it was for you to iron out your leather skirt. Like and subscribe as we journey together.